I heard from a woman the other day who was very beautiful, was on the show. It was like, you know, right. that was like the worst. She's like, you know, she can't stand when guys send their friend over to her, opposed to them coming up themselves.
The girl's friend, to send it to the girl's friend, and then, you know what I'm saying? But I see what you're saying.
No, man. I understand what you're saying. That is kind of whack to do that. Here. I understand what you're
She'll
saying.
She'll end up
about,
liking
your
boy.
You holler at the girl, so you can holler at her. I'm saying what goes on is dudes actually send their man over to holler at the chick they wanted to talk to. And it usually didn't work out because half the time she'll end up feeling the dude who came up to her.
Right.
Right. And the thing is, yeah, they want you to come up to them, because women, you know, women are all about, you know, how
they want a man, not a boy.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, they want to see that, you want that feeling. You understand? Like, and women are all about the you know, their feelings. You understand?
And
wanting,
how they feel
in the situation. Right. You know what I mean? So it's like if you want them, they want to know that you want them. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So it's like, and then it shows that you're confident that you went over yourself. Because if you send your boy over there, she's gonna be like, well, what, you know, like, are you? Right. It's gonna show that you're scared, and then she's gonna see that as like insecurity, and that's not gonna be attractive to her. You understand? So it's kind of like you gotta just go and do it and make that happen. You know what I mean? And a lot
and
of
people,
times, you know.
I was going to say, people don't realize the simple things, like you make a girl laugh, you know, it's not all about the car and all that. See, the simple things is what gets you the girl. People get it twisted.
Right.
They got to try to put on the chain and you know what I mean, the hat on backwards.
Right.
Most girls
right.
don't even fuck with that, really. You know what I'm saying? But
right.
you make a girl laugh, that's genuine to the girl, you know?
Right, and I was, you know, what I was going to say, too, is it's really all about the energy that you put out there when you're talking to a woman. So it's like, if you feel, because the thing is, you know, a lot of times, like, if you feel good about yourself and you feel confident and you feel like you got, you know, like, yo, I got this, I'm going to go holler, and your energy is up, she could feel that energy, and then that's what makes her attractive to you. A lot of times, the reason why a lot of dudes get rejected is not necessarily because the girl, you know, wasn't feeling them at first. It's because when they approach the girl, they had this mind state of, you know, they're thinking, oh, I hope she likes me. What can I do to make her like me? And they're all nervous. So then that nervous energy, it comes out when they're talking to the girl, and then your nervous energy makes her nervous. You understand what I'm saying?
Right.
So then she starts to feel awkward. You understand? Mm-hmm. So then it's kind of like she wants the interaction to end as quickly as possible because it feels awkward. You know what I mean? So, like, if you come up to the situation, and because you got to understand, a lot of times girls in general are nervous to talk to you anyway. This is why sometimes, I don't know if, you know, a lot of guys notice this, but sometimes you'll go up to a girl and you'll be talking to her, and she seems like she's, like, a little standoffish, and a lot of times it's because she's nervous that you're talking to her. So it's like you as the man, you have to know how to, you know, I call it, like, you know, controlling the direction of the conversation. You understand? So when you go up to a girl, you have to be able to, you know, start the conversation, lead the conversation in different directions, and then, you know, bring certain things out of her to get her into the conversation and invested into the conversation, and that's what gets her, like, emotionally invested in you in that moment. You understand? That's when she starts to get attracted to you, because you're basically facilitating that whole, you know, interaction. This is why, you know, girls, they like when a guy knows how to talk to women. You understand? Because that experience, it's you know, it's something that she's experiencing that is exciting for her. It's the same way if, like, when we see a hot woman, like, you see a woman, she has on a short skirt and she has a nice body, and it's like you're experiencing how hot she is, and it gets you excited. So it's the same thing for women, but it's more so about the personality and the energy. So when you go up to a woman and you talk to her, and that and she's feeling that energy, it's the same way as you excited at seeing just a hot chick. It's like, wow, this really cool guy, and we're having this conversation, and it's fun, and it's exciting, and I'm having fun laughing with this guy. That's when that attraction comes in. You understand? And this is why, you know, a lot of guys, they think it's just about looks. They're like, oh, well, I don't look good, so I can't get girls. And I'm like, no, it's really about the situation and how she feels in the interaction that's going to make her really stick to you. You understand? That's what's going to make her think about you, not your looks. It's more about the experience, how you made her feel when you were talking to her. You see what I'm saying?
Master the game by joining dating and life coach Mr. Locario live in New York City on Friday, May 15th at So Techie Spaces for his new seminar, Reclaim the Game. Mr. Locario has some exclusive new realistic approaches to the dating game that will help you be successful with women. Purchase your tickets at MrLocario.com. Space is extremely limited, so pick up your tickets today at MrLocario.com. That's MrLocario.com. MrLocario.com.